All right, Lieutenant. Today, you'll be going up on what we call a rhubarb action. Take a wingman, cross the channel, and search for the German targets across in France. Anything you find, you kill. Bear in mind one thing, though. The enemy has set up dozens of airfields all over this area. You won't be able to destroy such an airfield all by yourself. But if you find one, we'll send a much bigger force next time to wipe it off the map. Good hunting out there, Lieutenant.
All right, Tiger 2, we're approaching the coast. Remember, we're over France. If it's German, we shoot.
Oh yeah, I know. I've been waiting a long time for this.
Proceed to the first waypoint.
We've got Fritz up ahead. Messers!
Shoot down the enemy BS-109 fighter.
Wir spending Abschuss, Tommy. No.
Continue.
Proceed to the first waypoint.
They could use a bit of lead then.
Strafe the German bunker site.
Base, by going here, we've just had a little party on an enemy bunker site. Seems the Germans are building up defenses along the coast.
Continue patrol along the French coastline.
another bunker!
I guess the bastards will have canceled the invasion. They're scared we will invade. And they well should be.
Straight to German focus zone.
Blast! More Messers!
Shoot down the enemy BF-109 fighters.
Inland! With all these messers, one of those airfields must be nearby.
Good. Find the airfield. Tomorrow you'll come back and take it out of action. If we find that airfield, there won't be anything left to take out of action.
Locate the German airfield.
I've reached the airfield. It's packed with planes.
Excellent. Now get out there before they take off and turn you into mince meat.
Escape from the German airfield.
Beweg dich nicht, Engländer. Es wird schneller gehen. Gerade schießen, Engländer. Was ist los, Tommy? Hast du Angst? Beweg dich nicht, Engländer. Es wird schneller gehen.
Very beautiful kill, sir.
Verdammter Tommy, Hahn!
Base, Tiger Wing here. We've made it out to sea safely.
That's great to hear. Fine work you did today. With any luck, you'll get to revisit their airfield soon. High time for payback.